Welcome to crazy night, first night of our vlogging. Vlogging. Welcome. We are headed to the apartment in Boise, Idaho?
Yeah. Good enough.
Stop sign. Stop. The feds might get us.
You got it, sign.
Whenever I see a sign on the side of the road, I always just tell the sign, you got it, sign. I will do that. I will follow your rules.
There's Shaniqua.
Our lady friend.
Lady friend.
Maddie, we miss you.
Yes. It's 11:25 right now.
It's a great night to party.
Great night. Gonna go party at apartment.
Me and Jonah bought an apartment.
Yep.
It's pretty nice. It comes with a pool, basketball courts, tennis courts.
Oh, yeah. Beautiful.
It's pretty nice.
Yeah. Got 1 week left of school. Trying to do crazy stuff.
I will see you soon, Mrs. Smith. I will be taking your test, and I'm going to be acing it this year.
Yes.
Yes. It's going to be fun, because first day of school, all the new kids are going to know what we're talking about. And Mrs. Smith's going to be like, welcome to school, everyone. I'm just going to raise my hand and be like, Miss Smith. She's going to be like, what, Nate? Be like, I have a devotion ready to do. She's going to be like, okay. It's going to be John 3:16. And I'll be like, the lesson here is Mrs. Smith doesn't like it when you do John 3:16 because it's too original. Every verse means something. Go on, Mrs. Smith.
Good word.
Yes. What other teacher can we talk, vent about? Mr. Chateau, we don't have you this year. Gonna miss you. Miss your bald head, your no shave November.
Yes.
Your ties that make me just want to laugh and cry at the same time just because you make me so happy. I am not gonna miss book critiques though.
Oh no.
Never read the books, just watch the movies, right?
Yep.
Yarn. Yarn.
You can see, got everything packed up.
Oh, just wait until you see the trunk when we get to the apartment. Oh, well, red light.
We're gonna set everything up and show you that.
Yes. Do I have to go on the freeway?
Yes.
Well, I'm scared of the freeway.
It's okay, Nate.
Goldstone. You know they have a ice cream place called Coldstone?
Coldstone.
Goldstone. That's pretty funny. Hmm. If I do say so myself.
Went on a crazy road trip today. All the way to...
Went to IC, baby.
Idaho City.
Bet you'd never been there? To the mountains? Middle of nowhere? They have like...
Hour and a half drive? Like,
no, it was, yeah.
Yeah.
It says it's like 40 minutes, but it's 40 minutes if you go straight. But they make you go like this.
Yeah.
So it was an hour and a half both ways. Nice 3 hours venting with my bro. Just got
Lucky Peak.
Disappointing relationship. It's all right though. We're still standing strong. Me and Jonah. Me and Jonah and Maddie.
Yep. That's how we do in the USA.
Madeline, Madison. You look like a tailor.
Good times.
Is your tailor? So we are heading onto the freeway.
Yep.
This is a very scary part. Oh, the car. Illegal U-turn.
Yep.
Hate when that happens.
Justin, Lacey, Zachman up camping. We have to babysit their devil dog, Boston.
Boston is the cutest thing ever.
He's cute, but he's a devil dog.
Mr. Boston Bruin. Just want to dress him up in hockey attire. Just throw him out there on the ice and make him do jumping jacks. Here we go. Trojan jacks. Have you seen the movie? What movie is that? Gridiron Gang.
Oh, yeah.
Where they can't even spell Mustang. It's just like, do Mustang jacks. And they're like, Tay. Can you say your name?
A-K-Flam. A-C-Flam.
So,
got a full moon out tonight.
Yes, we do. The werewolves are out.
Yep.
I'd be more worried about coyotes if I were you.
The barefoot blue jean night.
Barefoot.
Right there.
I haven't worn shoes for like probably 36 hours. I've gone to like stores, malls.
Oh, yeah.
We went up into the mountains.
Yep.
No shoes. He's wearing Toms like he always does. His Toms. They're so cute.
Yeah.
They have holes in them though. I told him he needs to duct tape them.
been watching Melatonic.
Melatonic.
Melatonic videos. Vlog videos. You need to watch those.
They're
funny. It's inspired us to make this video here.
Yes.
Trying to be young and reckless like the hat.
Boise, next 5 exits. Here we go. One of those 5 is going to be our destination.
Yes.
You probably couldn't see that sign because it's so dark out. That's because it's 11:30. I've been drinking Dutch Bros all day.